from the bomb.
Nice to meet you, Alice Ramos. Where did you come from?
I don't know.
Could you tell me who your parents are?
Alice,
he means your mama and your dada.
Dada is Satan.
Awesome. Dada is Satan. Me
liar, or you have some explaining to do.
Okay, Miss Houston, you can tell us the kid is lying again.
Next episode. Episode 2. 12 episodes. To look, yeah, 12. Okay, cool. Well, press play.
I've decided.
He's a blunt mama.
The Devil's Castle will take in Alice Ramos.
You never said how to go with the boy from work. Mal, right? Did you tell him you like him?
Yeah. I'm still waiting on him to give me an answer.
Maybe you just weren't aggressive enough.
I don't think that's it.
She is a valued employee of McDonald's as her shift manager. And as Devil, I protect those under my charge. Alice Ramos. I, for one, would love to find a workaround.
Well, my liege, the obvious choice here seems like an unnecessary risk. You and the hero?
It's Yusa? If you ask me, you three should go together.
Wait, really?
Of course! Try thinking about it differently. You can keep an eye on Mr. Mal.
Okay, but what about you?
Please, this isn't about me at all. The most important thing is we make sure Alice Ramos has the best time ever.
I hate this. I'm being ridiculous. Maybe I should swing by the salon first. What? What do you want?
Calm down. It's your pal, Amarada.
Don't judge me. It's not a date and I'm not looking forward to it. Do you hear?
I hear you, but what are you talking about?
Oh, nothing. Never mind then. Everything's going great here. I'm most...
Tickets to spare.
What about the castle?
Knock yourself out playing spy. I'll do the dirty work of defending our home.
Dirty work, you say? Don't pretend you haven't been waiting for a moment alone! Now you can use Jungle Prime's same day delivery feature!
You should go if you're able, Alcio. I'll watch you over Lucifer and his purchases.
Well, that's fine with me if you insist, but I don't think worrying about what might happen will help. For me, I'm only gonna worry about what's going on right now and the situation we've gotten ourselves into.
What do you mean by that?
Isn't it obvious? If the tot sticks around, I'm gonna have trouble feeding the household. I'll just have to work harder. I can handle that.
Sire, might I inquire about one small thing? Why did you decide to take in Alis Ramis in the first place?
I made the decision, but you, she, and Susano are the ones caring for him. Sorry about that. I just figured if something bad does end up happening, it's probably best if I could take all the responsibility for it. I don't have proof that something bad will happen, and it's not like she's my kid, but I can't help being concerned.
Nothing looks suspicious.
The most suspicious thing here is you wearing sunglasses inside.
Sasaki! How did you find me?
That's easy. Miss Susano tipped me off. Also, more importantly, if something happens, you'll be in a way bigger pile of trouble than Mr. Mao.
What? And why might that be?
You don't have a cell phone, Mr. Ashia. How are you going to call for reinforcements?
I was hoping I would be able to locate a payphone.
Not the greatest strategy, if you ask me. You can borrow mine in case there's an emergency.
Not better, Mommy.
Also, ditch the glasses. They make you look extra creepy.
Come on. The lady said I looked cool.
I'm happy they get to have this time together, but it makes me feel weird.
What? You see something dubious?
Oh my goodness. Is you so went big, huh?
What now? You're telling me that's Amelia? How would one even begin to fight in that getup? Has she forgotten that she's the hero?
So what do you two think? Are you fans of Emmy's fancy outfit?
You're Miss Yusa's friend from work.
Oh, Miss Suzuki.
What are you doing here?
I just followed her from work.
Should you be at your job right now?
Thankfully, Emmy and I both had morning shifts. I'm glad I came. This is a sight to see. She's never come to work all dolled up like this before. I knew today must be the day. Unfortunately, the try-hard route can backfire. Your boy Mao came as he was, making him the clear victor in this round. That's juicy stuff. So what comes next? What you gonna do?
Thank goodness. Our search didn't take long at all.
Next episode.
Sorry, they caught me off guard.
Yeah, I'm ready. Cool. Poison. It's still in my room.
Good night.
No, I'll be baby. Do this. I'll see you in the morning. See you then.